against remotes is one thing. Do it against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
I will, I believe.
I will let nothing stand in our way.
Fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor, request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Have a bit of a dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
7 years since the Lego Star Wars. Yeah, this a lightsaber. You say 20 minutes? Do you think you'll be done by then?
What?
You said only 20 minutes?
I mean, I've probably run out of things to break. At least in this room.
Okay, in this room. Got yourself a ship. Earned 17,000 stats. And here's the question. Does it give us... It only gave me that. Is this still... Since the very first Star Wars game, they've had trouble giving two participating players a cheat. I don't understand. Yeah, you definitely did all the work.
But I can't not break things.
This droid's like, are they gonna... Have we cleared out the... Oh, see, now you're holding it. You can throw it.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors.
Thank you.
This way, please.
Okay. Padawan, let's follow the nice droid.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan.
Okay, you keep go left, here, I go right.
Where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, Yoda.
Yes, Master.
I can't break anything over here. Right trigger is lightsaber throw, by the way. Wait, are you finding stuff to do over there? Where'd you
yeah,
go?
I went left.
Oh, that way. There was a... You got an extra corridor.
Oh, okay.
Right trigger's lightsaber throw.
I thought it was just hitting something. Oh no!
X is regular attack.
It's been so long since I've played one of these, I feel like I don't know what I'm doing.
Well,
this way, ambassadors.
It's quite different. This looks sketchy.
I feel like I'm just like, oh yeah, triggers. That's a good one to go with. Can I not run?
Wait, does it have a sprint?
No. Maybe. I don't know. I was just holding.
can't tell if... It does have a sprint, it gets a little faster. It should be mana if we kill the droid.
Oh no!
How did you kill yourself? There's nothing attacking you.
The thing was red, and I'm assuming it was a bomb.
Oh.
And not something.
Comfortable.
My master will be with you shortly.
I'd love
How
to
do you
destroy
think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
Oh, now they're teaching us stuff.
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
Ooh, it's like
no,
the Force Unleashed.
I sense an unusual amount of fear.
Am I supposed to put this chair in place?
This trade dispute.
You're welcome. I fixed your chair problem. One more chair. This is the real stuff.
I thought the Viceroy said blast them. No, he said gas them. No, he said.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Next. Start an attack comp. Now try another attack. A or B. Keep it going. Press A or A. Ooh. Okay, so I guess after you hit X, just start hitting A and B or all. Combos. Oh, it's along the side of the screen. A different hallway.
So much for the negotiations. Our
lifesavers
to make short work of that blast.
Oh.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Okay, I guess we either go the way you're going or I cut through this door. Let's fight.
I keep pulling myself off. Guys.
The trigger is blocked. So do a combo with the diamond. That was the original LEGO Star Wars video game cover.
Thank you.
Federation army.
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's go aboard one of these ships.
They did it.
Get out of here before more droids show up.
I wonder if that's Ahmed Best voicing him. This is a big pile of shit I just picked up. I'm carrying something, I think it's poop. I'm gonna throw it out. Part of your training. Oh, stand on that. Not seem to accomplish it. What is lifting this thing? Oh, I'm stacking it over here. Ooh, a Kyber brick. Mission complete. Visit the upgrades tab to spin your Kyber bridge to your ability.
Upgrade.
The thing I'm looking at right now.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Force Flanger increases the attack.
But the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take it?
This way. Hurry.
He's aged out of it a bit. I'm just going to spend this. Oh, wait. There's a camp.
You need a certain number.
Oh, it costs 10,000 studs and a 4 brick.
Is that a ways to go?
I see there's new upgrades available, but I can't buy any of them, game.
This is going underwater, okay, Dad?
A chicken!
Chicken.
I just killed a little chicken thing. Oh, it didn't die, it just ran away.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Yeah, I tried killing them and he ran away.
He looks kind of dinosaur-y.
I mean, he's chicken-shaped. Chickens are dinosaurs. Oh, there's a big dinosaur in the water. Okay, we're not ready to go in the water. We must ravage your land. Can I mind trick this guy? Mind trick. Distract. I made him dance! Look, I made him dance!
Aww. Cute.
Trying to distract you? I'm over here, I'm gonna mind trick you. Where'd you go?
Creepy stuff. What is going on?
It's an Obi-Wan noise.
That's the noise he makes when he uses his lightsaber?
The noise he makes when he's exerting himself. Yeah. Jumping and then hitting B is a...
They haven't taught us that yet.
Look, I can hop on log. Kyber brick. Oh, I need you. Maybe. I gotta come over to me, please.
There's so much to worry.
We'll get there in a second. We got a Kuiper break we gotta get. What the? Oh yeah, you don't go too deep. You gotta come over here and hop on the logs.
We just fall apart?
Okay, now stand on this thing again, and I'm gonna try and scoot you over to the... Okay, now you scoot me then. He does it. Lower. Lower.
I have a really weird view. I'm trying to get my camera to... Which is a camera!
I got it!
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna leave this spot now.
There's this thing over here. Okay, I just break it. I was gonna say, it looks like I'm supposed to lift things. My home. Ooh.
Found another box of the Lego game.
Why sprint? Doesn't seem to want to sprint.
Pretty sure clicking in left stick is sprint. I have made some stairs. Not sure what the point is. Dying.
I don't know. He's dying.
You gotta hop on the logs. Well, I've made some stairs. I don't know if there's any point to that. Does not appear to be anything up here. Switch to jargon. What's the point of this? What is the purpose? Okay, this thing's on the side. Can I hop on this thing? Look at me.
Oh, he was doing something.
Just because you can trick it. Or distract it. If you hit Y, you have the option to hit that. You can not look happy. Look at his face. Oops, here we go.
We're still going underwater now.
Uh-oh, you're getting stuck. There's always a nipple fish. Hello, can I ride you?
Yeah. Ah, see
you. Stop it there.
Grand Theft.
Captain Thomas.
Padu.
Not again, Shacha. You should go into the bosses. You should get big dude.
Oh.
Miss wife thinks I'm worthless. I stay up to Lake Bayonga and eat Cuba fish all day.
Oh, man. What does your PhD knowledge tell you about this guy? Okay, he's over here mopping, but he says when his wife thinks he's working, he swims up and he eats goober fish all day. Shush, don't tell her. Is that the thing here that will determine whether his relationship will last or not?
I don't know. Well, it seems like he's just going out and eating, like, cheeseburgers or something.
So you should, you're thinking I should murder him.
Murder him?
Your infidelity will end in death.
Hey, a rebel box.
Well, I didn't want to actually go there. No. I don't want to complete the mission. No.
can't murder him. Oh, he's displeased with the murdering.
Who is Jar Jar?
No, just some random guy.
Random
I just murdered some guy.
Well, I mean, it won't be a Star Wars game unless you murder him. Wasn't it advertised that there's a mumble mode?
It's the bonus you have to unlock.
Okay, there's this thingy. I don't know.
I don't know what you're doing, but I parked my mount on top of this poor guy, and now he's just sitting there twitching, unsure what to do, and he's stuck. Public works.
Oh. I don't know if I should go that way.
If it's away from that orange yellow indicator, it's probably
it's fine.
Actually, where is this telling me to go? Oh wait, another kidnapper.
No!
I might need to like talk to him.
There's so much.
This might be the most of this location we've ever been with bravery. How do I get in this bubble? Fear. I mean your bubble house.
Not all Sir Gungans are like this. Have you, sir, met Jar Jar?
A problem with Jar Jar?
The whole of Gungan society. Wasn't sure if I'd be able to come down.
What is this? Is that supposed to be a droid?
Yeah, it's like a thing you need an astromech to do right now. You guys are really... They're either terrified or super chill with us walking into that city and just dismantling everything. You moved the blue light one. That must have something to do with. It looks like some kind of puzzle. Is there anything inside that would tell you the combination? You think Misa could eat it? Eat what?
Fish?
No, but you saw your mission get inside there.
Oh, there's a break.
Yeah, get in there.
Well, I need directions. What are you doing?
Well, you've got, looks like, a number of things, each where you can set the thing in 1, 2, 3, or 4, so you just gotta figure out the right
combination. So we're gonna go number 2 here.
They have also found the break. Think you so smarty. Oh. Never thought I would die. Kinda. Oh, there's a little thing I can do. Figure that out.
There's some sort of lights under it.
Oh. Let's see if I can get underneath.
That looks like the third one.
Out of the way.
That's the fourth one.
Get it?
I don't know. Let's try. Yeah!
You so thinking you so smarty.
Hey! I got a burst.
Bubble burst.
It's now much forever.
So that's when you people tell you their dreams and you go. That's not really
unlikely.
What's this? I found the battery?
Whatever's in there was very foul.
Was that what that lady was asking about eating? Bounty board.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hate you. I'm just taking out your...
Wanted. Stud. What? Stud reward. Oh, okay.
Did you ever go in there? Oh no, it's telling me to go in there.
I found like a battery and I'm trying to figure out where I just went.
We no sa like outsiders.
So don't be getting the-
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Sarja, clumsy one.
They said they don't like foreigners.
Oh, we are breaking like all of this. So understandable. There is a hole right here.
You are clearly unfamiliar with how bubbles work.
Who's unlocked the big bubble?
Question of our age.
All the switches and all the walkies. Me's getting tired just thinking about it.
The big bubble. Battery. This place is large.
Yeah, I feel like we're playing two different games. I'm like, what are you doing?
Well, I found a battery, and then I found a place to put a battery, but I needed two batteries.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
Multiple layers.
People who does she did you not get the memo lady? She wanted to make this place a tourist place. But the other people say we don't like outsiders. This guy's got a walkie-talkie. Maybe we should get on with the story.
What is it? You know, the yellow box?
Yellow.
Yellow.
What is that?
That's what I
did. Did you not get to it?
Well, I got to it.
Can't pick it up. You must need some kind of special person to break it. Alright, I'm gonna go find Jar Jar.
Multi-layer area that we just is pure.
Sprint more quickly while exploring the open galaxy.
Yes.
Okay. I can upgrade it again. Okay, unlock level 1 of our sprint. Okay, sprint 10% faster. What up, G?
Who's unlocked the big bubble? Don't think so.
Oh, that's not Charger.
That is not all the stakes!
My bad. Excuse me. Wait, there's a kyber brick in the big bubble and you just ignored the big bubble?
It said there were levers and stuff, and I didn't know what the levers were. So I just kept...
The big bubble!
I just kept exploring.
Okay, well, the big bubble has these four butt plugs on the front that correspond to these things on the outside that do not seem to interact. So I'm stumped. It's annoying that I can't force push right now, so that's the last. Is there another Kyber in here?
Kyber's everywhere!
All over!
I can feel bad. I keep getting hit to Duncan. Like, I don't need
it. Ooh, I'm gonna make this guy. Wait. Can I not mind trick ones that I can mount? Panic? Back? I've taken over the mind of this thing. Oh my god. I have sinned. So first I took over the one's mind and made it jump off an edge, and then this one I just made it.
And a gooba fish.
Oh no, I think I need you.
Okay. I was just about to do the story. And then the drama of the goober fish.
The gooba fish. Got a million.
We will get back to
this.
That's the only way she's gonna make it.
Nothing makes cherished memories like swimming for your saliva from a sandal.
Your saliva. When I heard that the first time, I was like,
your saliva.
before we go submit.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Oh, okay, he just gets to come with us.
Yeah, they don't want him.
Well, in the movie, they're like, oh, we're gonna kill him.
That's not friendly.
Oh, I'm Jar Jar now. I like his run animation. He's got a grapple hook? He's got like a grapple hook. He's got a...
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
Got a stun lance.
Misa have no clue how that shiny is up here. She's a strange one for sure.
What were these little boxes?
Ooh, I throw my boobas down. What the fuck? That fish just swam right through. That's not normal. Got a booba. Yeah, I don't know why it was special about those rebel boxes. Oh, he just shoved that right up his butt. Watch. Let's get out of this place before they arrest us.
Who's unlocked the big bubble?
Maybe Jar Jar can.
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
He's a submarine. He's a fine one. Talk back in the big bubble. Follows me.
Oh, yeah, this needs a bounty.
Notice setting us up, all right? Going to the planet Core?
Planet Core?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Here we are. Lost luck. But leave that to me, sir.
Charge
the computer. You're crazy going to planet Core. Here's a Yusa Bongo. Whenever you're so ready to get
it
launching.
Like now that's the battery I needed to find for the thing. So bring it to wherever you are. You need to pick it up. Put it down, walk over. Pick up. Way here. This should be a room somewhere. One of the rooms around the edge here has a spot. Here, right? That's a bounty board. Is that it? Put it in there. That's another one to pick up. Coming.
I don't know what I'm looking for.
I'll find the room at least. Don't go up. It should stay along that outer ring.
Okay.
I think. I think it was a room along the edge here.
What the? Hey, Chewbacca?
What? There's a Wookiee in there?
Probably not actually.
What's he doing? He's a wandering Wookiee. Where's Waldo?
Absolutely not. He looks exactly like
him. So is he just in each level? Okay, let's bongo this bitch.
Hey, did you put the other one in there?
No. Wait, yeah? I hit no then. Did you? There was a room with two slots on each side.
Well, there was another battery.
Oh, maybe it connected or something. I will wait. Three in the same cockpit like the movie, but the ship there has three bubbles like the original Lego set from
99.
Don't worry, the force will
You're
guide
shooting.
Us.
The force? Oh no! Wait,
I'm pushing right there.
We died.
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot, Buzzwalk. There's always a bigger fish.
A mini kit piece. Oh, I'd love more info. Pop goes to mini kit.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Find the queen.
Ah, victory.
Stupid chair.
Hey.
in and around that one area.
I'm Obi-Wan now.
Oh.
See one Obi-Wan back. Does he have like a soul patch?
Yes, he does.
What? Why? That might just be his chin.
Does he have a butt chin?
Ah, what a lovely city. Too much to destroy. Go get it.
This is huge.
We can rescue Queen Amidala. Or we could break all of her plans.
She's fine.
The vegetable thing is pretty cool. Okay, hop up there. Statue of Queen Amidala. It requires 6 people to stand in.
More boxes.
Oh, aren't you a smarty? Mm-hmm. Gives you fine control over, and some stuff it just lets you. There's a bird. Why not? We got a mini kit. Yeah, those things don't break. Look at him, he's scared. He gave up. He dropped his gun. Oh, he got his bravery back.
He's just doing his best.
I wasn't gonna hurt him while he had his gun down.
I'm just breaking everything.
Oh, different characters do have different attack and action. I found... Oh, we need a mechanic for this. Never mind.
Star Wars, like Clone Wars.
A Lego Star Wars? Yeah, we played it. It's called Lego Star Wars 3, and it only covers the first 3 movies. Every all the animated shows should get a Lego. That was the best part about LEGO Force Awakens is they had the Rebels DLC. Hello, sir, ma'am, are you... Can I help you? This person was panicking and I used the Force to get her to dance, so I think...
So the world is so
much better. Yeah, I don't know if she's depressing. Wait, are you? Oh yeah, she's just hiding. How about?
She's fine.
I take over your mind. This is ethical. Okay, I'm controlling her. I found a silver stand too. She cannot punch. I like how this. Map is
okay,
pretty much the same as.
This time. I even have new hints for you.
This is a droid called HINT. Where are you? Droid?
I'm in a hangar.
Oh, maybe he was by you. Did you find a droid called HINT?
Probably. I can also ride this ship, apparently.
I'm just non-consensually assuming control of this person's faculties. And there doesn't seem to be any reason to. I can't find anything. She kind of walks around like a zombie.
I'm supposed to be climbing up somewhere? Why do I have...
Maybe I can make you dance and make you dance. Oh, everyone's happy. Job well done, everyone. Oh, there's somebody. Do you need help? I can make you dance. Or murder. Those are my skills.
The neighbors were giving me earache about the mess in front of the house. So I just crammed it all inside. And let me tell you, that jump took some serious cramming. I had to slam the door so hard, the lock broke. If you could get inside, maybe you could open it from there. But I'm not sure. I rarely sneak into my own house to open it from the inside these days.
Okay, we'll try. Maybe you should give better neighbors or less junk. Well, Jar Jar and I have broken into. That's a thermal detonator.
Okay.
You can blow up the chrome objects.
Not quite what I wanted to do.
Did the whole basket of them go away?
I guess.
So this lady wanted me to open her door, but I think I'm gonna do her a favor since Obi-Wan knows what's best for people. Because I'm gonna break all of her junk so she doesn't have this junk problem anymore. Sounds nice, right? That's telling you a character class that's needed.
Ow.
Which is like a mechanic.
Like when it made that bounty go by the way.
Now
I
can't
break.
Why
does he have like kryptonite?
I need this.
She doesn't need a bed. Yeah, she can start her whole life from scratch. Fresh start.
You opened it from inside. You're one sneaky customer.
She's gonna go inside and realize that all of her possessions are gone. What am I making? I've made a hand with an axe. Okay, probably belongs to this thing. The Lego puzzles are always constructing things, and the rest of the gameplay is destroying things. Droid? You can see them on your mini-map. Hello, citizen? Do you need me to break all of your possessions?
The statues are broken, and I don't know where to begin fixing them. Can you help?
Is this your biggest concern right now? Your planet's being invaded.
Maybe the locals can help find them.
Maybe that's his job.
That's all he knows. That's all he has in this trouble.
He specifically guards the statues. Nothing else.
I think I should just kill him.
Why don't you just murder people?
Solves most problems. That guy wouldn't worry about the
I'm
statues.
I'm sorry, people.
See? Look at their problems. He almost solved their problems. What is this? There's some kind of radius over here? Something on my mini map. The horse is calling to me. Oh, let me do this. I don't know if it'll matter, but it might help. Looks like we have somebody watching. I'm going to. Oops, not that. Let's put those in the top corners so people can see. Okay.
We're just like breaking stuff.
What is? There's some like radius on my map.
Well, is that the statue radius?
Oh yeah, that's probably where I could find the statue parts. I'll do that later. Is this a Kyber brick? What up, bro?
Outrageous! That locksmith installs this fancy pants password controlled lock on my door, then departs without telling me the password.
Sounds like you should.
And I'll tell you what,
get your money
I'm
back.
Certainly not heading to the Uscrew district to get it myself. They don't call
the
me Uscrew? The most stubborn man in Theed for nothing.
You earned the nickname the most stubborn man in Theed? Can I kill this guy?
You're a Jedi. I don't think you're supposed to kill anyone.
He did not want to go to the U-Screw. He called it U-Screw, but I'm pretty sure it's U-Screw. I need a protocol. Okay. Are you ready to help?
Yes.
I like the animation when you stop sprinting. that we both
were rescuing.
That we both had to be here in order to tell us to go there. Why couldn't we have just gone there? We're coming, Queen.
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Stop right there.
Are we safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombat!
Oh.
It's not too
You've
far.
You've already been to the
Stay
main
close.
Hangar, haven't you?
The Queen is not safe there. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Well, they should make it explorable.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Oh, come on, Queen. Look at her. A, X, and B. So yeah, I think you always have to start with X. Panaka should have a pancake recipe. Panaka's pancake sounds good.
Capture the queen!
Your Majesty, stay back!
What if I throw you at your friend? I don't want rotate. I want static. No, wait.
Stop right there. The queen is coming with us.
I want my icon to be static. You don't have the option I want. This is a different option. Oh, well. Helpful-ish. There are cheats you can enter to get Christmas versions of characters.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Okay.
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit.
Can't hit a fish.
Power's back. That little droid did it. There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Oh.
Ooh.
Yeah, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Yeah. Ooh, you get to climb up.
Tatooine.
One second, I need to invert my flight controls. Flight. Invert y-axis.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Mos Espa Spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Okay, Mos Espa is the land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Like an asteroid over here. Double tap and hold A, you go through.
My sister and my DeLorean. The war is over. I'm a pizza man. DeLorean.
Maybe this is how Mando's Naboo Starfighter got to Tatooine.
Her Highness commands that I go with you.
Trees.
She's curious about the planet.
Orsa, are you, sir?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
Look at that guy, he's got a little hat back there.
But if the Queen wishes it.
I got a poncho.
Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need.
The bumpers cycle you through characters. Oh, look at your little tracks. Make a penis.
The track disappears.
Probably for that very reason. they probably had testers go, okay, what is the longest we can allow the tracks to remain visible and not let people drop dicks?
His mother told me he's always fixing and building things.
His voice.
Recently replaced some blueprints.
Yeah.
I'm sure they'll be lying around his home somewhere.
We gotta find some blueprints.
Wait. Did that guy just ask us to steal blueprints from someone's home?
But they were misplaced.
Misplaced, sure. What's this? I found a Kyber. Got a taxi? Oh, a little taxi driver.
You ready to hit the tracks? Cross and in transit. We'll get you where you need to be. Or as legally close as
that guy's name is C4B1. Tabby.
Aw. Frick. I need batteries.
Oh, this is HINT, this guy. Tina. Am I allowed to question his intelligence? He's sweeping the sand outside his home.
Yeah, I'm making sure it's like staying outside. Maybe.
He's reassuring me. I don't speak that nonsense. Scurrier.
Hooray!
Are you trying to do this thing? Oh, I see. You're looking for a battery?
I'm looking for batteries.
Two batteries. Yeah. Well,
particularly one first.
I think I can show this person some battery and assault. Most people can't be cold. I just gutted that person and then pushed their corpse over into the street. Oh, they're running in terror. This game's gnarly.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours.
Yes.
That'll give the little guy
down.
It's no fooling.
I agree. You are correct.
I want it.
How do I get it?
I would like to propeller hat.
I'm after it. Wait.
Was that a mission?
Yeah, there's two exclamation points on my screen. One of them is the main thing, and one of them is the propeller hat.
Nice apple?
Nah, I don't know nothing about no shit.
Look at me, I'm climbing.
Hey, I thought you head down the street here to take in a pod race or two. Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I'll tell you what.
Yeah, I might do the end of my grapple.
Go up one more, just jump again. Can you climb that?
Yeah, that may be out of my...
Just switch to Jar Jar if you want to go there.
Ow! Refuse! I want a propeller hat and the R2.
Oh, these guys know what's up. The male tree like has the elf ears. The females get the cone ears. Oh, I apologize. I just broke the music at this restaurant. A burger! Oh, look at this burger person. I got a lobster.
Where are these berries?
Whoa there. That guy's punching me. You know what? How we solve this? By getting him to run away. Preferably finding some hole to crawl into.
You guys don't really do consent.
Oh! Okay, I'm gonna leave this guy on this trampoline and see what happens. There we go. He's trapped there. He has no idea how to not be on a trampoline.
Those Rhodian gangsters have stuck a new fancy door on their shop. They are definitely up to something.
That's... You know what? Is this racist?
How dare we have an actual door?
Those aliens put out a door. They must have nefarious things.
Another box.
There's a thing over here you can interact with.
You
look for the blue icon. You see this?
Oh, okay. I was looking on the map.
Are two just headbutts things?
Yep.
Head in his mouth. He's very slappy.
Where's my interactive?
Over here. This game is like kid Grand Theft Auto. I'm gonna assume you hit. Oh, you just lined that up. You did it. Okay, now we can get into that suspicious place. Angry Rick. Why are you moving back to... That guy said you shoot them.
Very clever. gun?
It does. You gotta hold my trigger to use it. Oh my god. Did you turn off this alarm?
Ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pick them.
Oh my god, what have we done? Get away from there, I don't want to hear that anymore. I don't have a way to get rid of that
anymore.
It said it needed protocol droids, so it's the only interacting style.
Claimed it yet.
What? He sees a Kyber brick. I don't see it though.
Kyber brick!
That guy looks suspicious. The radio talking shit about me.
I just want to know who looked at Havoc. Like, yeah, she looks slappy.
She's a slapper. Hey, you, droid, work for me. Oh, I spun him around. Just got a Kyber brick in a.
Right up and try my new game.
Okay.
Put the boomer in the basket. Get it in three times to win a prize. Think you've got what it takes?
A battery.
Okay, do it.
Now I don't remember where the battery.
Boomer in the basket. Hey, this is rigged. The boomer, the baskets are.
Taking a pod race or two. Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I'll tell you what.
That person I put out there is still bouncing, huh?
Jar Jar's
getting into the sleep fight?
Yep.
You design a propeller hat.
Or is that someone just taunting us?
I don't know. Yeah, I'd ride this banjo.
How did that thing get over there? And how hasn't anyone claimed it yet?
I already talked. I can find myself.
How did that thing get over there?
No, stop dying!
Did not know how to navigate around. Hey, Bantha, come back here. I was inconveniencing folk. I found a lot of store. That guy's having a bad time, huh?
I broke his machine that he was on. He was not happy about that, apparently.
These games are just like, how to beat bullies.
It's not as traumatizing,
I like
though.
The third in her. She goes,
wow. It's very sassy. Oh, someone's coming.
Oh, it's Chris.
Excuse me, it is Mr. and Doctor.
Yeah. Get it right, Chris. Found an elf. Charger, what?
Tuba
Danaya. Tuba, you're Naya.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
The public carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
No good out here.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bounty Eve. You can enter my pod.
It's a grown woman voicing him.
The force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him.
Yeah, they're cramming this into one scene.
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say...
We just don't care about any of this portion of the movie. It's just like...
Two slaves.
The boy, then. If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
At this point, we even have less reason to do this.
Yeah, we literally met him 1 minute ago.
Ryo. What was that, a Wooga? Oh, that's that.
It has a thing that says...
Oh, it needs a Jedi. Too far.
No, come back! Maybe a thing.
Oh, yeah, where are you? Terror and...
I was shooting flares.
It wants me to stack it on this.
Destroy your stores.
Unclear.
Unclear. What do you make up there?
I can probably lift you up there if you want.
Throw me!
jump, well, you gotta jump on the back.
I'm coming.
I think you forgot where I am.
Yep.
Okay, I'm going back to the mission.
Okay.
Unless you get there first.
Just the box.
No, I'm going to the mission because you lost the box.
You lost the box.
I was on the. Oh, this person has ice cream. Oh, and she said, my tummy.
Lactose intolerant.
No, it was like
tummy?
It was like a yummy. Oh,
okay.
Good thing she put it in her pocket because I was about to ruin the thing. Mm-hmm. One more ice cream. It'd be a shame if somebody threw a lightsaber at you.
Enjoy ice cream.
Oh, this is a burger place. This is fries and the T-bone. Some cheese spread. Flatbread. Boiga.
We gotta raise Anakin's flag.
Does that mean I'm in a race now?
In a race?
Yeah.
More Jedi block.
I'm jumping off legs.
Oh, there it is. A nice little brick over there.
Representatives of the Republic, the ones causing the most terror. Piper.
Munch punch.
Demolo Dinga, Tura Tona. Ram Noa Chusa, Protecto Dinos.
Uh-huh.
Ula, Stinjoro Depo.
Okay.
A
oh, I thought it was just the game is funny and it's like, yeah, here's this guy speaking gibberish. You need a protocol droid to be able to understand him. Like the mechanic. I think it would be funnier if it was like, yeah, here's some dialogue that you'll never be able to understand.
When I was a kid, I made my own pod racer by strapping a trailer to the back of two womp rats. And let me tell you, those things are fast and do not take criticism well.
Animal abuse. Kid, I don't think we barely even spoke.
Bunta Eve.
This is the first loading screen we've seen.
Tommy Shakulka to Bunta Maji, Tamusadula to World Pod Racer.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim
Territory. Champion to Pixolito Sepulva.
And a lady to young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Sounds like the same.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't
think. Who are you again?
Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Oh, they're taking a Bantha? Oh, you get to be Gascana. Oh, jeez.
They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now, these are mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Jubilego de Mushto!
What is...
Mahonic is crashing out of the race! Tough to watch, but the crowd seems to love it! Fitting these parts through the notch is like fitting Java into a Dex 34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight.
Oh,
Rangers better look out! Those cut conveyors look dangerous!
Oh, I think my pod is falling. Well, I get money for breaking things. Definitely lost a few of the maneuvering things.
Lap one complete. Just two more to go. If they can survive now.
Got a mini kit.
Ouch! Odie Man.
And in third place.
Getting in early. You hate to see it.
How it's supposed to go. A is not speeding me up, I don't
think. Whoa! This is more like it!
I'm taking the service ramp. Mini kit at the last second there. That was kind of boring.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ah. Thanks, Revo. Done with this kid.
Somehow you knew it.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Wow! Look at all the credits we have.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Oh, got a little Cyclops teddy bear.
It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom.
My place is a slave.
Master Anakin, I should.
Oh yeah, a 3PO. We totally skipped that part
because
we skipped the part where they went to their house the first time.
Bye.
Oh
my.
Hello. Gonna do one more level? Oh, we didn't get. Oh, we got one.
Two?
Oh, we did it! I didn't even know what they were. This kind of happened.
That's what the hint droid is for, apparently.
Oh.
What?
Bing. Yippee!
My boy, Gascano!
Do we not unlock 3PO? Why does he look...
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
Get the fuck out of here, boy.
You? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here...
What's up with your phone,
bro? He's
not
liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
What are you doing?
Look at his face. He's so happy to have murdered him. Oh, look at his jump. He's like triumphant. Does he have grenades? Or what is he throwing? He's just throwing turds? Anakin the shit slinger. Can't tell what he's throwing. It looks brown. So...
It looks like clay pots.
Yeah, it looks like pottery.
Hey, I'm not a slave anymore. I can't get in trouble for this. You got your head.
Hello? Excuse me? Kyber break. Did you get it?
I got something.
You got. What did you get?
I don't know.
Data card. You got data a data card. Oh, so you unlocked a.
Baguette lightsabers?
Turns all lightsabers into freshly baked baguettes. That's an old timey screen effect. Retro mode. That's a retro style screen effect. Oh, is this just. Oh, that's just unlocked by default.
I feel like we need to listen to it.
Yeah, I think we can play through again. When we do free play, maybe we can turn on mumble mode. What you reading, buddy? Oh, he's trying. Is this... I wonder if this is a reference to Robot Chicken. That this Aqualish guy... is like a cartoonist. You wanna keep playing?
I should probably stop for this fun break.
That's where that droid went with the kyber thing. Where are you?
I don't know.
That's someone's home? Is it a restaurant?
Oh, looks like there's more pieces to that. I need a setup.
This guy's hungry. Oh, can't help you, I don't speak that.
I need a Jedi.
Destroyed quarter.
I'm in Anakin's home.
Oh.
It says I'm above the map where I am, I guess.
Yeah, I'm in the droid quarter.
I'm in Anakin's home. We need to do a puzzle.
Why doesn't it show me where you are on the map?
In Anakin's house.
I was headed back to the ship.
We need to come to Anakin's home.
Okay.
There's stuff for you to do.
This,
you're the one with the droid.
It's the shady guy again.
It's a creepy, haunty droid.
Where'd he go? Gone droid. Ooh, I just broke it.
Where'd you go? They're lovely.
What did I find? I found a key. Hey. Creepy droid.
Uh-oh. I am a Mason, don't know this.
But another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
I wonder if that was, apparently there's this, oh, a little gong droid. Oh no, he's dead. That creepy droid probably killed it. I think I saw online that there, that creepy droid, if you find his name and then look it up on Wikipedia, it's this creepy droid from Legends that, like, murdered a pregnant woman or something.
Yes. Find me.
Oh wait, that's probably that one. I'm here.
There's so many things for you to do. There's something over here.
I have
here.
A particular set of skills that will come in handy here.
We have to, like,
you pick the right path, I guess.
Let's go back that way. On a key. Anakin, I hope your mom doesn't mind we ruining her house.
This defies even a Jedi Master. Strange.
Oh, where am I? I'm picking up
a block? Yeah. It's a puzzle.
Where does it go?
Out here. Out in the living room.
Oh, it didn't fit through the door. Here we go.
Let's go over here. You did it. And then there's another one over here.
Oh, it's a blueprint of 3PO.
And then... Oh, the other one's in here.
That's where I grabbed this one from,
okay.
I think.
Up here?
Did we unlock 3PO?
Jar Jar, keep this in! Very shiny!
And a teddy bear too. Okay, we can stop there.
Okay.
Do we need to
100% in Anakin's home?
Hooray! I don't think we need to save it. Okay, that'll be it. Thanks for if you watched, thanks.